A secret ingredient, what could possibly improve something as time-tested as brick and mortar? Believe it or not, it's fiber, especially Recon fibers. When added to cement mortar in just the right amount, these fiber can significantly increase the strength of brick structure. What age-old construction material is getting a surprising makeover? What's so special about these bricks? How much stronger are we making? Can this discovery change the way we build? Speaking of research, did the study reveal anything else surprising? Let us talk in this video. The humble red brick, a staple of construction for millennia, is at the center of a groundbreaking study that's turning head in the engineering world. What's so special about these bricks? It's not the brick themselves, but what's holding them together. Researchers at MBM Engineering College in Jodhpur, India, have been experimenting with the secret ingredient in the mortar. A secret ingredient. What could possibly improve something as time-tested as brick and mortar? Believe it or not, it's fibers, especially Recon fibers. When added to cement mortar in just the right amount, these fibers can significantly increase the strength of brick structures. How much stronger are we taking? Here's where it gets interesting. The study found that around a mere 0.5% of Recon fibers to the mortar increased the compressive strength of brick prism by nearly 11% for a 1:6 cement to sand ratio. That's a substantial improvement in structural integrity. Sounds to be true. Is there a catch? As with many scientific discoveries, it's not quite that simple. The researchers found that adding more than 0.5% of the fiber actually decreased the strength. It's a delicate balance. Could this discovery change the way we build? Potentially, stronger brick structures could be a game changer, especially in areas prone to earthquakes or extreme weather. But there's still more research to be done. Speaking of research, did the study reveal anything else surprising? Indeed, it did. The researchers delved into the history of brick making in India, tracing it back to the ancient Indian civilization, Indus Valley civilization. They found that these ancient people were producing bricks of uniform proportion across their vast empire, showcasing a level of standardization that's impressive even by today's standards. So, what's next for this research? A team is calling for further studies, indicating tests on different mortar ratios and exploring how these fiber enhanced bricks perform under various stresses. The question now is, could this ancient building material be the key to creating a stronger, more resilient structures for the future? One last question. With all this talk of strength and durability, are we witnessing the dawn of a new age in construction, or simply the latest chapter is in the long, rich history of humble brick? Only time will tell, but one thing for certain, the story of red brick is far more from over. This seemingly simple building block of civilization may yet have more secrets to reveal in the 21st century and beyond.